Tularemia is a severe, often lethal disease caused by the bacterium Francisella tularensis. The bacterium typically affects small mammals such as rabbits. Due to its ability to spread through the air and quickly infect and kill humans, it is also considered a potential agent of bioterrorism. Inhaling about a dozen of the microbes, which would be smaller than a grain of salt, can result in a life-threatening infection. Once Francisella establishes itself deep in the lungs, it infects and manipulates powerful immune cells called macrophages. The bacteria disable the macrophages and replicate freely inside the cell. The bacteria also alter the ability of the cells to signal other immune cells for help. Eventually, the bacteria move out of the lung and spread to other organs, continuing to replicate until the organs are destroyed and the host dies. In humans, the process from infection to death only lasts about 7 to 12 days. Tularemia can be treated and cured with antibiotics. However, the complex, evasive nature of this bacterium often prevents timely diagnosis. Scientists continue to learn about Francisella and are exploring new ways to protect people from infection and disease. For example, NIAID researchers are studying an experimental treatment that stimulates the immune system to destroy invading Francisella microbes. Researchers have successfully tested this therapy in the laboratory and in mice, but much more study is needed before it can be tested and effectively used in humans.